YouTube zeigen sollte. Ich habe jetzt Twitch genommen.
Okay, nehme ich Twitch.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Wie viele Zuschauer hat der?
Weiß ich nicht.
130.000.
Oh, okay.
Der Trailer beginnt. Das ist, glaube ich, der Teaser, den sie schon im Vorfeld veröffentlicht haben, oder?
Hat der bei mir auch nur so wenig Frames?
Ja, kommt einem echt so vor, als hätte der unfassbar wenig Frames.
Scheinen die alle im Chat zu haben.
Okay.
Sind das eigentlich bekannte Figuren oder schon irgendwelche neuen Helden, die ich nicht kenne?
Das sind alte.
Ja, die kenne ich. Also die
an die erinnere ich mich. Ja, das ist alter, das ist der Sniper gewesen, genau, das war eins.
Teils. Beides bekannte und neue.
Ah, okay.
Markus Phoenix, ja, an den habe ich auch gedacht direkt.
What's up, Pax East? Was ist die Pax eigentlich?
Es ist so eine Messe quasi.
Für was?
Indie-Games.
Ah.
Eigentlich. Guck dir das eigentlich
mit Borderlands vorstellen.
Alter, Randy Pitchford ist übrigens der Beste. Dem wird ja vorgeworfen, dass er relevante Firmenunterlagen auf einem USB-Stick vergessen hat, auf dem auch höchst problematisches pornografisches Material war.
Wow.
Und dann der hat er in einem Café liegen lassen. Nice.
Das nehme ich auch immer mit, damit ich das immer bei habe.
Ja.
There's a lot of people back home that have been working on this thing for a long time and I'm getting kind of choked up because this is the first few people are going to have of today. Hey, you're stuck here for an hour.
Der Mann hat eine
Stunde?
Unfassbar hässliches Jacket an.
We might even stretch it a bit. We're gonna show you a bunch of cool
das
stuff.
Rechts ist ein Hemd, Christian. Ich verstehe.
I promise you, we're gonna finish big.
Ah, ich ändere den Streamtitel. Kann jemand den Streamtitel ändern? Ich kann da gerade nicht.
You're probably, ja, I think you're gonna like what we're gonna share. I know there's like a lot of thinking. Like, what is this next Borderlands game? You know. It's gonna be like Battle Royale oder Tag or something.
Oder Just Chatting. Was hat er gesagt?
Battle Royale games are fun.
Battle Royale.
That's not what we're making.
Alter, wie Battle Royale gehatet
wird. Ohne Spaß, ey, was für ein Hater.
Borderlands Battle Royale.
Okay, so Paul and I are gonna talk a little bit about some of the things you saw in the teaser. And then we'll go into a bunch of other stuff. And then we'll finish big. I promise. Do you guys like the teaser?
Yeah!
All the assets that went into making that sculpture are assets created by the folks at Gearbox Software on the next Borderlands game. And I don't know, what do you think we should look at first? Yeah, so like you'll notice there's like lots of little details in it, right? It's the first glimpse at the villains of the game.
It's from
the cultists. Now, obviously, you want to see some familiar faces. That is Tiny Tina.
Eh?
Echt?
She's actually a little older now. You know what? I'm going to do something that's actually not on the script. I was talking. There's so many awesome people in the community. You know, we build all this stuff digitally. And, you know, Paul was saying that it's inspiring how when we make stuff digitally that people in the real world manifest some of the stuff in the real world. And I was earlier talking to some of the cosplayers. Would you guys stand up and like show off some of your, like, look at how awesome.
That's good for that.
So cool.
Mm-hmm. Er rechts eigentlich nur Statist?
Ich bin mir auch nicht sicher, es ist ein bisschen awkward.
Mikro
rein. Aber das sind 170.000.
A couple of them I actually like did NDAs with and I sent images of some of the things that are going to be in the game so they can kind of get started. And one of you guys actually made something like 3 days. Would you mind coming up here? I want to show this off.
Ah, das macht aber ganz smart, so richtig nah an der Community dran.
So, this is Casey, right? So, some of you guys have tweeted about Casey. Unbelievable, Tiny Tina. Casey made Tiny Tina's new mask in 3 days, so she could bring it to the show. Thank you, Casey. You guys have no idea how inspiring it is to us as creators to see this stuff
danke,
in the
Casey.
Real world that we can only dream of visually, right? It's crazy.
Hashtag thanks
so,
for
let's see what else we got.
Casey. Casey Tracy?
Yeah, so
verdammt!
Obviously, Casey. You know, a lot of characters from Borderlands 1 and Borderlands 2, but you'll notice standing on the pile of bandits, dead bandits, that's Vaughn from I love Vaughn, great character. And Vaughn,
okay, Christian,
of course,
Jonathan, erinnert ihr euch noch an die Story von Teil 1 oder 2?
Ja, man musste Leute abschießen und dadurch hast du bessere Waffen.
Tales from Borderlands.
Sculptures made of guns and they're all in the game. You can see Tinks. I don't know if you noticed this. Some of you guys have already figured this out, but if you watch, I know some of you guys have
Borderlands 2 ja nie gespielt oder
right there. Aber die Story ist mir auch scheißegal von dem Spiel. Es geht mir darum, zu shooten und zu looten.
And that's only 5 digits, and you know, shift codes are 5x5. And some of you guys follow me on Twitter, and you know, I tweet shift codes. And if you have Borderlands 2, you could use that shift code right now, and you'll get some entitlements. There's been a lot of people, like we made Community Day skins way back in the day that we only released once for people that showed up to our Community Day. So like maybe 2,000 people in the entire world ever got them. Well, we've decided to unlock them with these shift codes. So this shift code unlocks one of the Community Day skins. I believe zeros, but I might be wrong there. Salvador, thank you. And see, somebody's already ahead of it. Zero's coming, and there's going to be other Easter eggs hidden throughout. In fact, go to the next slide. Cool. These are the villains. We'll talk about them more later, at the end of the show. But actually, this is play the clip. Right. So this is a sequence. I don't know if you guys noticed. You're probably looking at the villains, but did you notice in the top left corner there was a blinking light? Here, loop it again. Loop it again.
What the
That's
fuck?
That's actually Morse code. And if you translate that, what is it? Yeah, it says, don't forget to drink your Ovaltine. So, there are some fun messages hidden throughout. That's not the only one. You'll find some other messages. Paul, what should we talk about next? Let's see, what do we got next here? Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a good point. So
Paul
wanted to point out that she's one of the Vault Hunters. You're going to see a lot more of her later. But Paul wanted to make sure that, like, when you see there's a rack, there's a skag flying on a rack. Like, go back one. Skags will not be mounting racks in the game. That's just some fun, goofy stuff that the folks that built this model asset do. Also, yeah, go forward one. There's a zoom in here. That's Moxie. You get out your magnifying glasses, you can get a look at what she
da
looks like
mal
now.
Spinnen, glaube ich, bei Moxie.
Yo, Alter, da haben wir immer
die Glocke. Wir wollten mal drum gefetzt haben. Ich will jetzt Glücksspiel spielen. Wir hatten nur einen Automat gehabt, oder zwei.
Her bar is really cool, and you'll see more of that later. So, there are some things in here that might give you some wrong impressions, but we were just having fun. So as more details about the game come through, you'll get all that. One other thing, like this thing here. Move ahead one. And I don't know if you guys caught this. That's obviously Handsome Jack's mask. We threw that in there because we're assholes. Handsome Jack is dead. Okay? He's dead. You killed him. He's dead. Not even a new U station is going to bring him back.
Haben wir ihn getötet auch?
We're jerks.
Jetzt tötet man ihn am Ende von Borderlands 2,
oder?
But yeah, there's a lot of stuff in there. Feel free to dig through. You'll notice, like, even in the roses, there's detail. There's guns everywhere. We got Lilith front and center here. There's a new character that we'll introduce later that's hanging out there off to
Machst
the side.
Machst du mit dem Spaten, Peter,
unter dem Sack. You'll probably recognize Hammerlock on the other side or somebody that you'll find out later. Ellie's in there, Marcus is in there.
Ja, sag ich doch, das ist effektiv.
Yeah, Scooter, sorry, Scooter, you didn't make it. You guys, this has been a lot of fun, but we're
Bitte
just getting
jetzt
started.
Beide von der Bühne.
That was a tease. That was just a tease. We're going to come back. I promise you we're going to finish big. And I'll be back later to talk more about Borderlands, talk more about the next game. Right now, one of the things I wanted to do was take advantage of this moment, because there was a time when Gearbox was a tiny little independent developer, when we had to just scream from the tallest mountain just to get any attention.
Was haben die
I remember
denn
the first time we came
noch?
To PAX and they put us in a room that barely fit 200 people, and when it wasn't even full. Look at this, you guys are incredible. Like, holy crap, thank you guys.
Peter, jetzt kommt hier Teil 2 von Battleborn.
And ja, das wäre so awesome.
When we founded Gearbox
das
Software,
big thing am Ende.
My vision was that this isn't awesome. A means to an end. Like, back then, there wasn't really any money in games. We just
das
wanted
ist Diablo
to create
Immortal
entertainment. 2.0. And we knew that interactive entertainment am Start. Was the most exciting new medium that our species had ever created. The first time in the species history, you can actually interact with your content. And this is awesome. So we dove in, and we just want to entertain the world. And now that we kind of have a voice, we created a group that can help us amplify and help other games reach the market. So we've been working with some independent developers, and we have some cool things we want to show you. So,
okay, sie haben auch noch andere Spiele quasi.
Oh nein, es kommt Battleborn. Bitte, der
Blitz ist ja heute rausgekommen. Ich bin
ist das ein Joke, dass der richtig redet? Ich glaube, es ist ein Joke, oder?
I think let's introduce
ah, schon lustig. Könnte von mir sein, der Witz.
We'll be back, we'll be back.
Ach, die gehen wirklich.
Oh, yeah.
Wie awesome ist das? Er hat halt nicht geredet.
Hey, everybody.
Er hat auch nur seinen Text
Gibson.
Vergessen, Peter.
I have had the honor of leading the charge of creating the Gearbox Publishing Group. We've been at this for a few years. And while Randy and all those guys have been making a Borderlands game, we built a worldwide publisher. So we have been fortunate enough to work with a lot of people. You'll see behind me here, we started off with Homeworld. And that was an honor for us to get that franchise and bring it back to people. I imagine many of you guys here have gotten to play that when we did the remaster. And we're building a future for that franchise. And we're really excited to share that with you guys in the future.
Yeah, remastered haben die wohl gemacht.
We're working on a bunch of other games too, but I wanted to share with you.
Here's the guys we've met up with and worked with so far.
And
we want you to take a look at what they've done. You see We Happy Few very recently. Compulsion Games was amazing to work with. We're going to talk a little more about what they have in a bit.
Nee, haben die
gemacht sonst
schon? Das ist nicht das, was noch kommt, das ist das, was die gemacht haben. Das
habe ich auch gerade gesehen.
Und es ist ein Honor, to work with Tiny Build. That has been a huge moment for us working with them. Bulletstorm, the guys at People Can Fly.
Nein, links ist nicht Fortnite,
is an amazing game. The fact that we got to work with People Can Fly, the fact that we got to put Duke Nukem, who's home probably has always been in Bulletstorm, into that game was a great moment for us. We got to work with guys that who made Banner Saga with Stoic Games. A lot of you guys really should check that out. It's a nice little small game. We helped them bring it to Switch. You will love it. Check it out. Epic Games, you may have heard of them. we managed to work with them on bringing Fortnite to Save the World to retail not too long ago. Those guys have been amazing. Of course, they also power the technology for the Unreal Engine that we use for Borderlands. There's been a lot of great things that we've been working on, and we want to share a few more things with you guys here today. So, let's flip
komm,
on to a couple
hau
more
raus.
Games.
Ja, genau.
So, I have some stuff to share with you guys about Compulsion Games, People Can Fly, and Tiny Build, what they're up to. First, we're finally launching the new DLC next week.
Das ist der Game Master.
This is They Came From Below. We're going to share with you guys a whole lot more details in just a few days. It's going to be launching on all the platforms, including PlayStation.
Es gibt zwei von ihnen.
And the UI trailer and all the information. This is part of the season pass that you guys have already got. So assuming you already have a season pass, free for you guys to download or to come out on all the places. Next for you guys, I got something for you. Bulletstorm.
Okay.
Das ist doch ein guter
Spiel. Gar nichts.
Man, I cannot believe this is happening. This is crazy. The folks at Nintendo have been so supportive. This is an amazing, well-performing game.
We are really just super close.
Our production guys were very nervous about us putting out a launch
date.
I'm very bullish
about it
being this summer. But we have one more milestone to go, and then we'll tell you guys the launch date. It is right around the corner. It's just an all-encompassing, includes all the DLC and Duke. You don't have to buy it separately. And that will be coming out on Switch, and it plays amazing.
Also es ist quasi Bulletstorm, wahrscheinlich leicht verändert mit Duke Nukem als spielbaren Charakter oder sowas. Hat einer von euch Bulletstorm gespielt? Wie fandest du es, Christian? Cool.
I'm sure some of you guys are familiar with them. They've worked on some crazy things like Cluster Truck and Hello Neighbor. I wanted to share with you guys today another game that they're working on. They're announcing their launch date here with us today. Take a look.
Okay.
Dad used to bring us food home from the factory.
Oh my gosh. This is creepy.
And I will get a dog. Teach it to be a tiger. I'll call it Grundy.
Oh, that's schon wieder so zwei FPS.
Ever after. And horribly ever before.
Oh, das macht mir voll Angst.
Ein bisschen was von
Peter, das sind Kinder, da kannst du das gleiche machen, wenn die dir am Sack gehen wie beim Hamster ein. Tüte drüber, ab in die Wand.
Pitter-pat. Oh, pitter-pat. Three coffin bears, two mice, and a bat. I didn't do it. Don't look at me like that.
That's the Big Daddy Links.
Ja, musst du auch direkt dran denken.
Bioshock ist doch 2K, oder? Ja, ne?
Pathology 2.
Sagt mir gar nichts.
Das ist ja jetzt hier Gearbox, also das ist nicht 2K, das ist nochmal was anderes. Gearbox published auch selber.
Der Entwickler.
Oh. Alright.
Okay. Ach so, Moment,
This is the moment that we're so excited to
Das ist jetzt nur für Gearbox quasi.
Genau, Gearbox hat mittlerweile eine eigene Publishing-Division, sag ich mal.
We have been so fortunate.
Darunter zählt dann auch quasi Borderlands, wenn es ein neues kommt oder was auch immer. Bei Gearbox ja von Borderlands doch
wird,
oder?
Ja, ist eine gute Frage, ob die sich für so einen großen Titel dann auch so einen AAA-Publisher holen. Wie 2K, mit denen die ja sowieso immer gute Zusammenarbeit hatten.
This is a fantastic game. Some of you guys are probably aware of it. We don't think enough people are.
Ich gehe jetzt die ganze Zeit davon aus, dass
das ist Astroneer.
We want to make sure, and we're going to do a partnership with Systemera. We're going to help Systemera bring Astroneer to more places around the world, and we'll have more details on that soon. Thank you, Systemera, for partnering with us. You're going to hear a lot more about that. All right.
Ja, ich habe an diesem komischen, an dem kleinen Ausschnitt, den wir nicht gezeigt haben. Wieso wird uns nicht gezeigt, was da auf diesem Bild ist?
So, yeah.
Yes.
So the guys at Squanch Games, we met up with them a few times and so they have the most bizarre title.
Created by Justin.
Und Justin gemacht.
It's just funny as hell.
Und Chantal,
a lot of you
Kevin.
Guys are probably familiar with Justin and his work on Rick and Morty. And yeah. So spent some time with those guys at the studio. Definitely recognized the first time I met Justin. I absolutely recognized him, promise.
Mega, Rick and Morty's beste.
And when we got to spend the time with them together and they shared with us their passion for the game and just how
Führt Andi da gerade Regie?
Justin Roiland, oh mein Gott.
We're happy to work with us on this. We wanted you guys to check this out. They're just now announcing their launch date.
Der ist der Schöpfer von Rick and Morty da, Justin Roiland.
Okay, wir kriegen immer einen Trailer zu sehen.
Wohl.
Back to you in the studio, Chuck. Der hat auch mehr FPS.
Sorry about that, folks. Clearly, lots of outrage over these dogs.
I want a divorce, too. and you're keeping the kids because you don't respect me.
Comedy Adventure. You push me and you push me.
Er hat genauso behindert ist wie die Serie. Nee.
That's what the abstainers look like. Also wenn ich mir die Augen von dem Vieh angucke.
Ja, die Stimme von Morty auch. Beziehungsweise die Stimme von Rick, weil es sind gleich.
Alright, and that's how we do it. Let's go.
We must find the crystal of Ithocles.
Partner, we gotta find the crystal of Ithocles.
I have the crystal of Ithocles right here.
That's awesome.
You son of... You stupid pieces.
Stop Glorcon.
I'm the one who pays your bills. So I need you to shut the f*** up and do what the f*** I tell you to do.
Romo saves the universe. Alles klar.
Alter, gutes Datum auf jeden Fall. 3 Tage nach meinem Geburtstag.
Mega fies so lustig.
Alright, and now for the last one. We've partnered with Hopu Games. Yeah.
Yeah.
There's a few guys who might
ihr könnt's
know
nicht
them.
Glauben, aber es stimmt. Alter, we'll mit denen. Waifu Games, Junge.
Check this out.
Warum kann man Indie-Games eigentlich immer direkt am ersten Bild schon erkennen?
Oh lol, es ist Risk of Rain 2 und es ist jetzt dreidimensional? Okay, das ist ja witzig.
Was? Krass.
Was war Teil 1, Peter? Also logischerweise Risk of Rain 1.
Risk of Rain.
Ja, das war so ein Spiel, das haben wir... Boah, wann haben wir da ein Video zu gemacht? 2012 vielleicht oder sowas? Das ist im Endeffekt... wieso vergesst den Namen immer? So ein Spiel, wo du immer wieder von vorne anfängst?
Roguelike.
Ja, genau, richtig. Und dann... Konntest du auch im Koop spielen, das weiß ich auch noch.
Roguelikes cool. Sind ja schon mal generell geil.
Früher fand ich die Kacke, mittlerweile habe ich da auch nichts mehr gegen. Nach Dead Cells, wenn ich ehrlich bin.
Das ist ein Genre, was ich vorher noch unterschätzt habe. Beziehungsweise nie gezockt habe, weil ich es nicht kann.
Ja. Ach so, ja, was heißt, es ist heute rausgekommen? Early Access ist heute rausgekommen.
Das Risk of Rain 2 ist heute rausgekommen?
Ja, 20. März. Das
ist ja witzig.
Shadow of the Moon.
Ja gut, es gibt halt auch Trailer, die zu lang sind. Wir, liebe Zuschauer, sehen sie ein. Ich sehe die ganze Zeit, die nur schießt, hab irgendwelche riesen Viecher. Jetzt kenne ich das ganze Spiel schon.
Ja, genau.
Das ganze Spiel. Das ist eigentlich ganz interessant.
Ja, okay, klar.
Du hast auch die unterschiedlichen Charakter gezeigt, Jay, wa?
Ich fand auch ein bisschen zu lang.
This one is so exciting for me.
Oh, hast du den Ei gehört, Junge?
Wir sind so excited to share it with Paul and his team.
Für die erste Reihe.
I want you guys to welcome Paul. Paul here is working with a very small team to make.
Oh, mal gucken, ob der redet.
How's it going?
Ja, er kann reden. Lol. Ja,
ey. So, as Steve said, I'm Paul. I'm from Hopu Games. The team and I have been working on Risk of Rain 2 for about 3 years now. At its core, it's a co-op, roguelike, third-person
ja,
action game.
Haare.
When we first started looking for publishing partners for Risk of Rain 2, Gearbox stood out to us because they understand the kind of game we're making.
Aus Reven und
we both love co-op games, shooters, games with tons of awesome loot. So we're super excited to be working with them. I think also we want to make sure that the fans of Risk of Rain understand and expect the game and kind of know what they're getting into. So we want to make sure that the community's heard and the feedback is there. So with that being said, I'm very excited to announce that Risk of Rain 2 is available on Steam in early access today. Thank you. So check the game out. Join our Discord to hear about future content updates, what we're working on. Tell us what's great about the game, maybe what's not so great. We'd love to hear your feedback. And we're excited to see you in-game and on Discord. Thanks a lot, guys.
One second.
Yeah. Können wir auch gleich reingucken, ne?
Ja, können wir von mir aus machen.
Call out in all the ways that you would hope, helping to bring them to additional platforms, getting the word out about how great and amazing this game is. We are so passionate about what he's building. Randy's probably going to make out here and talk about it as well. This is a huge day for all of us. Let's go get your game out there on the world. Yeah. But thanks, everybody. Hey, Randy, come on out.
Thanks, guys.
All right.
Verpiss dich da jetzt mal! Geh weg da!
Das finde ich voll geil, dass jetzt einfach Spiele voll häufig bei solchen Ankündigungen einfach dann released sind.
Das finde ich auch richtig geil.
Eigentlich könnte man da ein Format draus machen. Wir gucken uns so eine Nintendo Direct an oder halt die Gearbox Packs oder sowas und dann müssen wir das Spiel spielen, was veröffentlicht wurde.
Man kriegt eine extra Copy von a Friend.
Wenn die Entwickler das hinkriegen, ist natürlich ganz nice, weil ich meine, dem haben gerade 190.000 Leute dabei zugeguckt, wie das Spiel angekündigt hat. Du kannst halt direkt kaufen.
Kann man erst einer von euch giften?
Ja, gib.
Three developers. And I was
playing Risk of Rain 2,
and with the co-op gameplay and the shooting and the looting, I thought, holy shit, like, this is exactly the game that Gearbox was would make if instead of 450
people, we only had a team of like 25. Weil ihr kriegt, wenn ihr euch das kauft, kriegt ihr eine extra copy.
So I'm just stoked about that. Oh, here's another thing, too, that I'm supposed to tell you about. Apparently, our buddies up at Valve that run the Steam platform, we were able to do an exclusive deal with them where if you get Risk of Rain 2 within the next few days, you get a free copy that you can gift to a friend. And the Steam, it's pretty cool. Because it's a co-op game, and we want you to play co-op. So the Steam guys had to create a special path so that you can get, when you buy it, you'll get the
tools. Ist das nur ein Zweier-Koop?
Nein. Hast du doch im Trailer gesehen, die sind auch mit ganz vielen Leuten rumgelaufen.
Ich liebe ja Epic.
That's awesome.
Steam kämpft.
Ja, dann ist es. Dann merkst du direkt, ne? Wie die dann halt auch direkt nachziehen bei bestimmten Sachen. Finde ich auch richtig gut.
I was realizing, like, a lot of you guys, why are you here? There's like over 3,000 people in this room. Why are you here? Like, it's Thursday. Like, shouldn't you be at school or work or something? Or some people are even, like, celebrating things. Like, does anybody have, like, a birthday that just happened, like, within the last week? Or have a birthday coming up next week?
Any birthdays?
Yeah, birthday.
When's your birthday?
Birthday.
Your birthday's tomorrow? Your birthday's today?
Nee.
What's your name?
Peter.
Danny? Do
you want to
come up and help me?
Ja, ich komme hoch!
Peter,
ich komme hoch!
Peter, Randy, Peter, geht auf die Bühne!
Would you help me give you a gift? I got a gift for you guys.
Nice.
Alter, das ist Peter?
Can one of the enforcers help them get back here?
Da unten vorne?
Up on the stage.
No Peter, yeah, Peter, wir sehen uns Samstag, oder?
So, I brought a couple of gifts.
das wäre jetzt der Oberschütz, wenn wirklich Peter jetzt auf der Bühne stehen würde. Ich würde einfach nicht mehr. Ich würde einfach so. Keine Ahnung.
Als ob die das.
Thank you. Oh, yeah, there's a mark.
Naja, bei irgendwie 500 Thanks. Leuten wird heute irgendeiner bestimmt Geburtstag haben oder morgen.
Ja, ja.
I just realized something.
Deswegen hat er ja gefragt, letzte Woche oder nächste Woche. Gift.
Ja.
It's okay, we'll fix this. We'll fix this. Come on up. What's your name?
Darshel. Peter!
Darshel, nice to meet you. And what's your name?
Danny.
Danny, nice to meet
Peter.
You. Darshel.
Ich weiß nicht, für wen ich von den beiden jetzt
gerade Peter hängt. Peter, bist du rechts oder bist du jetzt links?
Peter,
are
bist
you cool
rechts.
Having a seat?
Ich bin der Blonde!
Would you mind helping me out for
der
a minute?
Blonde.
I want you to hold this.
Okay.
Oh, das ist eine Frau!
I'm gonna, I don't have a
ich
gift
bin die
for
Frau.
Him, so I'm gonna do something else.
Nice.
But if you hold on to that, I'll ask you to help us with what we're doing over here in a second. Danny, right?
Yes.
You know what I can do?
Bock, die ganze Zeit auch auf Kamera zu stehen.
Boy, do you have the box?
Geile Hose, Peter.
Can you climb up? This is my son. He's also, can you give him a copy?
Das sieht aus, als wäre er auch allein gelassen worden.
So, what he's got is a box of a new tabletop game, which is literally the first tabletop game that's ever been made with the Borderlands franchise, and it's called Borderlands Tiny Tina's Robot Tea Party. Yeah, you know what? Just set those. You can just set those down. Thanks. Oh, and this is my son, Randy. He's Randy 3. I'm not that vain. If I was the first, I probably wouldn't have done it, but I'm just keeping it going, you know? But I think he's actually going to be, there's a booth where this game, can you rip that open, actually? There's a box there. I'll give you a fresh one. We're going to destroy that one because I want to show people what's up. There's a booth on the floor if you want to pick one up for $20. Booth 2411. Open it up. My kid will actually be there. His name is Randy Pitchford, so he'll be helping to sell games. So if you want, you can go pick one up, and you can get it signed by Randy Pitchford. So here, actually, let's use this table here.
What do we got?
Get those out. Let me show you. So here's the instructions. This is actually the first, just got shipped here. This game isn't even out yet, so it's kind of like a PAX East exclusive. Let's see.
Wie sind die Regeln?
Be the first to finish your claptrap by building two arms, a hat, and a wheel of a single claptrap. Oh, this is cute. Tiny Tina's written. She's scribbled over the rules. She's, I don't know if you can see that, but she's written. That's funny. Yeah, branding. Yeah. Can you open the cards up? So the card game.
Randy's full of cooks, Alter.
Okay, so here, hold that. You know what else? You guys want to buy this because under here, there's a shift code.
Ah, den hast du schon eine Sekunde zu lange in die Kamera gehalten, mein Freund.
Okay, we'll come back to that. So what you'll get is, you first pick a claptrap. There's standard claptrap, gentleman claptrap, there's sheriff, pirate, wizard, and you're going to build your claptrap. And so you'll get a hand of cards, and there's all kinds of different cards.
So
this is the regular claptrap. He's got his birthday on.
Ich glaube, der ist gerade mega excited einfach.
There's the sheriff wheels.
Aber
sheriff
ich guck mal, ob das schon bei Tabletop geht.
Gentleman claptrap, wizard hat and so on. Oh, this is one of the special cards. This is called take a spin.
Peter, hast du
so with take
bekommen?
A spin, you get to pick the next 7 cards.
Peter,
look at them, pick the one you like, and then you can immediately put it on your robot.
Stand, als ich
you can
also put the wrong parts in your region, nicht verschenkt.
Also ich hab's hier eigentlich geschenkt.
Fix that. Yeah, right here, swipe. Here you can hold this. Swipe. Take a card at random from another player's hand. Party foul. This is Tina's party foul.
Schenk annehmen.
Sometimes you need to interrupt. Somebody's
Affe,
gonna make the
geiler
move.
Fick. Herzliche Glückwünsche.
Stop a card from being played.
What the fuck?
The sheriff arm.
Okay.
Oh, bring the pain. So punch. This is Brick's punch. He can punch the legs off a claptrap, which
also
I've always wanted to see.
Er kann Spiele fast so gut erklären wie ich.
New you, if everybody's just
knocking on you,
just completely screw your robot up. You can reset it. You can knock all the pieces off.
Okay, ich platz runter jetzt.
Get a new you. Wild, Digistruct.
Gerne, alles Gute, Peter. Du hast beide Geschenke heute.
All the Digistruct cards are wild, so you can apply it, even if it doesn't match your claptrap. Dumpster Dive, that's Crazy Earl. You can go through the discard pile and pick whatever card you want.
Ich dachte, ihr seht eine Karte oder
was?
Hallo, willkommen bei Hearthstone.
Ich will nie von ihm Familienalbum gezeigt bekommen. Das wird ja Ewigkeiten dauern.
Should we do a trick with these? Yeah? Oh, you want to do a trick with me? Okay, so here's what we'll do. I'm going to spread these out. Can you guys see this? Okay, so you'll look at these and just kind of I want you to just, it doesn't actually matter what card you're going to pick because we're not going to do I'm going to figure out what your card is. But if you like one, just touch it, slide it out. I just picked this one. So I picked Gentleman Claptrap Arm, right? So it's got the monocle. So we'll pick it out, we'll look at it. And then I'm going to get a pen out, and we're going to sign. You're going to sign your card. So it's not. I don't need to know. We'll all know what the card is, but yours will be the only one in the world that looks like it because it's going to get signed. Okay. So I'm going to put that one on top. So don't go to the top. Just anywhere in the middle. Touch any card you want. That one. Okay. Hold on. That's the card. Okay. Let me get these together. and show everybody what it is.
Bitte lass das nicht klappen, das wird beste.
What is it? Oh, it's this is pirate. This is the pirate claptrap arms. Okay, so I'm gonna tell you where to sign. I'll mark a little X there, and then on. So sign it on the line. Oh, that's good. Let's see, we don't need that. And do you usually sign your name like this?
Yeah.
Exactly like that?
Yeah.
Like on checks? Credit card receipts?
Yeah.
Okay, let's, here, let me get rid of this. Let's show everybody. Selfie. This is what Danny's signature looks like. All right. I want you to see this too. You stay there.
Huh?
I want you to look at that. If you recognize it again, okay? Help me out. We'll get the deck out. We're gonna do something impossible. Here, I'm gonna cut right here. Drop it in. Face down, right? Put it back in there. It's lost in the deck. We're gonna shuffle it.
We're gonna shuffle it. Kartenspielertricks.
I want you to think of a number. Don't say it yet. Take these. Think of a number between 1 and 50. A random number. Okay, and we didn't work anything out before the show. This is the first. You had no idea you were even coming out. Okay.
Random number. In fact, if you want, you can
ask somebody from the crowd, but or you could pick yourself. You decide. 1 in 50, we're going to need a number. 47. 47, you guys. Now, I want to give you an opportunity to change your mind. We can do 47, but we're going to count down, and that's kind of a big number.
Wow!
If you insist, we'll do 47.
Ja, das habe ich schon gedacht. Der muss ja jetzt bis 47 zählen.
It's no big deal. It's up to you. We're going to count down. So we're going to go through 47. It's cool. We can do it.
Ja, mach das doch.
I'm a magician, you guys.
Would you like to keep 47? What the fuck passiert da eigentlich gerade so? Ich hab keine Ahnung.
Er hat sich gerade überlegt, dass ich bis 47 zählen, das ist ein bisschen scheiße.
Er hat mal ein anderes Spiel kreiert mit nur 20 Karten. Selbst schuld.
Count one card face down on the table. Face down on the table, yeah. One, two, three.
Mein Gott.
Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, stop! It was 47, right? Let's get these out of the way. That is the 47th card. Put it onto the table. Face down. Let's let it build. I'll take those. That's the 47th card. You want to show them? Show the card. Show them the card. This does not have your signature. You guys, this is supposed to happen. Because I asked her what number to pick. And you've been holding that box, that gift wrap box, from the beginning.
Boah, nee, komm. What?
Can you open it? Don't get ahead of me.
Jetzt müssen die wieder 5 Minuten warten, bis sie
die Zahlen ausgepackt wird.
Nee, aber
really
die müssen...
professionally sealed.
Ich liebe ja solche Kartenspieler, ey. Scheißtricks.
Yeah, yeah.
Der nie hinterkommt.
Get the cards out.
Wie am Zittern ist.
They're also, yeah, here, sure. You can get rid of the claptrap cards. We don't need those. So get rid of those. Okay, now we'll get rid of those. Okay, I don't want to touch them. Count into my hands.
Jetzt rick das.
47 cards.
Wie denn? Oh, nicht so counten, das sieht man schon.
Go ahead.
Verkackt.
War schon.
Ja. 3, 4,
da war die oberste Karte.
6,
ja,
7,
eben.
8, ja, aber warum war die, 9, warum war die trotzdem 10, unterschrieben?
11, 12, 13,
14, 15, 16, oh Mann, der Kameramann hat's verkackt.
19, 20, 21.
Ja, aber warum war die trotzdem unterschrieben?
24,
25, ja, scheißegal.
27, 28, 29,
wie kommt die da rein? 31,
32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, stop! Take that card, don't look at it, hold it against your chest. That is the 47th card. Give me the rest of these. Give me the rest of these. She has the 47th card, you guys.
Oder sind die alle so?
Was sealed with the rest of these cards,
ja, das hätten wir
in
auch
plastic
gesehen.
In a box sealed,
nee,
in plastic
nicht.
Wrapped.
Das waren ja unterschiedliche Karten, also Motive.
Ja, die haben ja nicht von unten drunter geguckt.
It's gone. You've got a card. You don't believe it, do you? Did you look? Did you look?
Okay, die waren alle so.
Aber nichtsdestotrotz sind es trotzdem die Füße von Claptrap auch.
Ja, das waren alles die Füße von Claptrap. Mit der Unterschrift.
Thank you so much. You did a great job.
Was meinst du, warum dieses eine Ding vorher eingepackt war?
Ja, aber wie kann das denn sein? Dann ist es ja doch ein abgekartetes Spiel.
Natürlich.
Happy birthday, Danny. Happy birthday, Darshell.
Ach Mann, ey, die hat's voll zerstört, ey.
Ja, der Kameramann hat's verkackt. Der hat einfach die Kamera.
Der sollte echt gefeuert werden.
And maybe Colin wants to give these away later.
Ja, das ist echt schade.
It's pretty fun. It's now my warm-up game for my board
game group. It's actually really legit. Ja, genau.
And we'll be over. I'll probably be around too if you want.
Oh Mann.
I'll be happy to.
Dafür haben wir jetzt wie lange gebraucht?
But, yeah. We're done. That's the new Borderlands game. Do you guys like it?
Guck mal. Is it
everything you'd hope for? You're gonna kill me. I'm not surviving this day. Let's get on. We've got actually a lot of great Borderlands stuff to talk about. What are we doing next? Oh, do I introduce him?
Das ist so lustig.
It's okay, Randy. Please welcome to the stage Senior Community Manager Colin Sweet and a gaggle of Gearboxers.
Come on, you guys. I'll be back.
A gaggle.
Alter, wie viele Leute kommen denn da jetzt auf die Bühne?
Ja, die Frage ist, wie viele von denen reden wirklich?
Ja, die Frau schon per Mikro. Beide.
Alle drei.
We honestly would not.
Ah, nee, Quatsch, stimmt nicht. Einer
hat einen. Die in der Mitte hat eins.
The love and support that you guys have shown us over the years, whether it's through your amazing cosplay, your social media messages, even your handwritten letters, each of these validate our desire within Gearbox.
Paul is back, Leute. Der war dabei,
oder?
Macht euch übrigens fertig, dass über diesem Bild die Kamera über das mit dem Viereck über das andere Viereck.
I'm associate producer at Gearbox Software, working on Borderlands 2 VR.
Oh, stimmt.
Mir das nicht aufgefallen.
Hey, I'm Anthony Nicholson. I'm a project producer, so I kind of work on all with all the departments and a lot of these cool people up here.
Das ist doch Zoe, oder? Von Overwatch.
Hey, what's up? I'm Amanda Christensen. Oh. I'm a concept artist at Gearbox Software, and I basically draw cool stuff all day. Hi everyone, I'm Kate.
Okay, das ist doch wirklich abgekadert.
Ja, ja, klar.
Hi everyone, I'm Kayla Belmore. I am a pipeline producer and I work on content creation at Gearbox Software.
Now guys, we've got a lot to go over with you today, but I'd like to just kind of point out that really today just marks the very beginning for the year of Borderlands. We've got several more exciting announcements for you guys throughout the months to come. So that being said, we encourage you to not only follow our current channels, but also our brand new Discord. There, you'll be able to find things like community skins, codes, the whole nine yards, as well as take part in live AMA opportunities with leadership within Gearbox, including that of Randy Pitchford himself. In fact, we can even give away some physical products today. I mean, we've got apparently some more of this brand new board game that Randy just did his magic trick with. So throughout the entirety of this weekend, we'll start kicking that off right away. You know, one of the things that we really wanted to do with this Discord is to kind of bridge that gap between us as a developer
on Discord,
and you guys as our community. So I think probably
Discord.
To kick things off, we'll probably talk about, you know, what Mario, your experience was in terms of listening to our community and their feedback. you want to talk a little bit more on that?
Discord, sure. Discord.gg/PeteSmeet.
Cool. So we launched the game in December and it was very positive feedback. But,
wir müssen keine AMAs machen, wir sind fast jeden Tag live. Da könnt ihr uns direkt Sachen fragen.
So we got right back to work as soon as we saw that. A lot of you wanted it. And so we worked really hard to bring it out. And earlier this month, we actually released a free update that introduced Aim Controller.
Aim Controller ist mega, das Ding ist super.
Geil.
Now, we hear you want more. So we see these kinds of tweets. So we're happy to announce that our team is continuing to work on the game, and we have one more update coming up later this summer that will introduce all of the DLC for Borderlands 2 to Borderlands 2 VR. This will be a free update this summer.
Oh, nice. Isn't it?
Freeze-a-ma-net.
Now, we have some more information with VR, but we'll hold that off for a later date and time. But actually, you know, before we talk about some of the other messages that you guys have read yourselves,
Hand,
why don't we just kick things off with a video to start?
Wake up, Vault Hunter. I'll explain everything soon, but know this. You're alive for a reason, and I am here to help you. Help you witness these world premieres.
World premiere. So, you want to hear a story, huh?
Oh, wir sind bei 1 FPS angekommen.
Nee, jetzt, bei mir steht's.
0 FPS.
Ist das gewollt? Das ist echt eine Troll-PK.
Alter, ich hab keine Ahnung, was da passiert.
Wake up.
Wait, what?
So, you want to hear a story, huh?
What the fuck? Okay, ich finde das geil.
Ah, super. Wie geil das ist.
Ich was geht jetzt ab?
Da labern doch gerade Leute.
Ja, Kamera ich höre labern auch.
Regie.
Ich bin mir nicht mehr so sicher, ob das wirklich so gewollt ist, alles.
Vielleicht doch nicht.
This is f***ing awesome!
Alter, what the fuck?
Scheiße. Zu viel gewesen.
Handsome Collection.
Ja, ist doch cool.
In Ultra HD.
Moment, das ist
April, das ist
nächste Woche.
Das ist nächste Woche Mittwoch.
Ja?
Okay, ist das so eine Art Update?
Hey, sorry about the technical difficulties.
Das ist ein Remake, oder? Also Remastered. Cool, weil Remastered ist das.
Our angel, Brittany, introduce 4K up-res versions of Borderlands.
and Borderlands: A Handsome Collection, including Borderlands 2 and Borderlands: A Pre-Sequel. And you just saw the Handsome Collection video. Thanks for coming out, Brittany. I'm sorry that this is our angel. This is Guardian Angel. So welcome her. Can we play? Can we do it again? Can we do it again? Do you want to look at the camera and maybe we'll do it live this time? Can
that is so großartig. Kann es bitte nie aufhören?
Sorry about this, you guys. I'm really nervous because we have another video that I really want to make sure it's perfect. How we doing?
Oh mein Gott, das ist alles. Das ist alles irgendwie. Ich weiß auch nicht.
Es ist so menschlich.
Are we good? Okay, I'm gonna get out of here. We'll have the Guardian Angel kick it off.
Die hat krasse
Wait,
Augen.
What?
Ja, die haben das offenbar ja irgendwie.
Wake up, Vault Hunter. I'll explain everything soon, but know this. You're alive for a reason. And I am here to help you. Help you witness these world premieres.
I love it. I love it. Oh my God, this is so awesome.
Da hat sich bei uns nochmal irgendwer beschwert. Ja,
oh mein Gott! 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 Oh mein Gott!
Boah, morgen muss einer zum Rapport antreten, ey.
Alter, wie sie jetzt einfach da stehen und einfach so in die Leute filmen, die hinter der Bühne stehen und niemand was sagt so.
Können die dann die einfach schnell bei YouTube hochladen?
All right, okay. Let's welcome all the devs back to the stage to talk about this next game.
Nice.
Okay, so they're going to make sure this video works before we do the next thing. What you would have seen was an awesome 4K remastered up
für PC nutzen die dann die Chance, den Media Player nicht abspielen können.
Which is coming to Xbox One, PlayStation 4.
Oh, lade ich schnell voll C, oder?
And it's awesome. And my favorite thing about
PC?
It,
like, you can
just go in and
Hallo?
You know, render it in 4K and port it to the new platforms. We actually did stuff. We actually did, like, one of the things we did, we never supported, we didn't have Shift for Borderlands 1. So there was no support for things like Shift codes. But I think that's my favorite thing about the remaster, the Game of the Year edition of Borderlands 1, is now there's shift codes.
Im so Video stand wohl Steam.
Guys all day, for Borderlands
laut
1.
Chat. Vielleicht hat er es einfach vergessen. Ist
Borderlands,
leicht
the
stressige Situation.
Collection.
Caleb, ich denke auch, dass es vergessen
ist. Yeah,
Borderlands
1
is going to be getting real heads and skins.
Für 13 Euro, lol.
Oh, cool, yeah. Remember, we just had color shifts on the
Wait,
characters,
was, das ganze
right?
Ding kostet 13 Euro?
Kate, what do you dig?
Well, starting as a level designer in the industry, one of the things that's important to me is navigation. So, yeah. Borderlands 1
has
the mini-map
davon.
On screen now.
Oh, that's cool.
Ich habe Borderlands 2
right.
schon.
The
Handsome map. Collection, 14,68 Euro.
Do you like this impromptu way of Come dealing on. With what you didn't see in the trailer? Mario, what do you like about...
So I hear people like co-op, so Borderlands 1 will go from 2 players to 4 players.
4 players split screen.
Four players Borderlands split is
screen,
fucking awesome.
One console. Holy shit. Anthony,
Holy
what
shit.
Do what do you dig?
I mean, it's remastered, so we get to play it on Xbox One and PS4 now.
Yes.
PC.
Yes. It's the first time Borderlands
has been
native on the new platforms. Amanda, you got a mic. What do you think?
Well, I'm really stoked to see it and play it in 4K to see all the awesome art that inspired me to kind of want to work at Gearbox. Just try to imagine it.
4K.
Beautiful 4K.
They were trying to show it to you in 4K, and it destroyed the laptop, apparently. So, it's awesome. It's coming out kind of soon, like immediately. One other thing about it, we've actually remastered some things. We've had a lot of fun with the boss fight at the very end of the game. There's a hell of a lot of loot.
If
you like Borderlands 1, I think you're really going to do this. So there's a summary of the quality of life improvements that are in the game.
The Handsome Collection.
Yeah.
ist doch das, was die da eben meinten.
What else do we have to say about it? What's the next slide? So we have Borderlands 2.
Oder gab es vorher schon die Hetzen Collection und die kriegt jetzt ein 4K-Update? Ich bin auch verwirrt.
Ja, genau, weil, also, ne, wie gesagt, so, da sind halt Sachen, habe ich schon, so, wie soll das gehen?
Ja, keine Ahnung, habe ich auch nicht verstanden.
Die Handsome Collection gab es schon bei Steam, aber es gibt jetzt dieses 4K-Update.
Is getting them for free. Is that what you're doing?
Ah.
4K-Update.
Hat er nicht gerade gesagt? Gibt es for free?
Für die Leute,
ja, für Leute, die
jetzt
schon haben.
Naja. Ja, logisch.
So how are they giving them out? I guess they have coupons. So are they doing it on the way out? Somebody, how are we doing this?
Ah, und die vor Ort kriegen das auch alle umsonst. Das hat er auch gesagt.
Spoilers.
Das ist ja Cheap Pops, nenne ich das beim Wrestling immer.
Thanks for coming, you guys. Let's go over what we've learned.
F1 haben wir schon gesehen, Colin.
We got some cool things that publishing's doing. There's a board game for our friends Nerdvana Games.
Trover saves the universe. Right? So, oh, cool. Der darf jetzt sagen, ist es ready? Ach komm.
I think it's time.
Das war doch jetzt ernsthaft nicht geplant, oder?
Are you guys ready?
Bei dem bin ich mir nicht mehr so sicher nach der PK.
Ja, aber ich dachte, der Joke ist, dass er nicht sagen darf, deswegen würde es passen, dass er dann sagt, it's ready.
I gotta show you guys something. Ach, first. Egal. You might like it. This was a gift that was waiting for me when I checked into the hotel that they made for me. I guess I'll just do this.
Oh my God. Wie geil ist das denn? Der dritte Teil wird auf Randy Pitchford's Hemd revealed. Mit Pailletten. Das ist die beste Ankündigung, die ich je gesehen habe.
Ja, Half-Life 3 confirmed, genau, Chat.
Oh, das ist toll.
So, that's it. No, that's not it. That's not it. I'm just...
Er verarscht die ganze Zeit durchs Publikum.
Randy, I think there was only one thing people wanted to hear me talk about today.
That's right.
So I'd like to ask that my friends at Gearbox Quebec and at Gearbox Frisco help me out.
Das sind ganz schön viele Leute mittlerweile.
Ist so.
Aber wieder in ein FPS.
Aber leck um mir, ey. Gibt's bestimmt gleich auch auf YouTube das Video.
He's back. War Lilith, glaube ich, oder? Geil.
Oh. Oh, what the fuck?
Okay.
Ein Saxophonspieler.
Ja, nice. Die Leute geht voll ab, Alter.
Das. Oh, sieht ganz geil aus.
Ja. Ich
stimme zu. Lol. Sieht schon recht weit aus, das Spiel, wa?
Gib mir den Loot, Baby!
Ich guck mal, mittlerweile über 230.000 Leute zu.
Das ist schon krass.
Weil welcher PK ist das sonst bei der E3?
Weiß ich gar nicht, wie viel da immer zukommt.
Ja, nice! So kündigt man übrigens Nachfolger an, Blizzard.
Ja, das ist ziemlich nice gewesen.
Da sind ein paar WWE-Fans dabei.
Was sagen die?
Yes-Fans am Start, Alter.
Oh my God.
Voll geil.
Okay, there was some technical problem with that. It was jittery. They tell me they fixed it.
Na, guck mal
nochmal. Should
we
run it again?
Oh Gott.
Let's run it again.
Nochmal 2 FPS. Geil.
Nochmal 2 Frames. Jawohl.
Das ist nicht gefixt.
Nein,
das ist überhaupt nicht gefixt.
Hat er immer noch 2 FPS.
Oh, was ist das?
Einfach.
Bitte lass es jetzt einfach komplett durchlaufen.
Oh. Wir verarschen ihn auch noch.
Please help me out, you guys. I love PAX, but come on. We should have brought our own equipment, right?
No,
they're amazing. It's just, there's a lot to manage here, and it's 4K, and it's kind of new. How are we feeling? Can we do this? They said the way.
Was hart gewesen jetzt, oder? Aber.
So, how's it going? Beim
ersten. Hier ist die einfach bei YouTube hochladen und bei YouTube abspielen.
Irgendjemand hat einen Chat geschrieben, das ist sogar schon auf YouTube. Aber ich muss mir das jetzt hier noch bis zum Ende geben.
Can we, maybe we kill the middle screen, because this is some weird stuff. It's not even 4K, and just do it on the 2 side screens. Can we make, will that, maybe there's a chance there, I don't know.
Geil, technische Tipps jetzt noch von, Alter, das, oh like, Gott.
Von dem Bühne.
You'll understand.
Das ist halt alles.
We've been working on this game.
Das ist einfach nur, tut mir so leid.
Das tut mir halt auch ultra leid, das ist halt echt
bitter. Dass er noch den Schein halt wahrt.
The team has put so much of themselves, it's obscene, the amount of personal effort that goes into a Borderlands game. And our deepest wish is to just do whatever we can to make a worthy successor. We know how important Borderlands is to you, we know how important it is to us, and I really would love to see this thing shown in the way it's meant to be shown. So thanks for hanging for a second.
Jetzt,
how do we feel,
jetzt weiß er sich. Da funktioniert es auch noch. Das hat auch gerade funktioniert.
Ja. Ich denke,
jetzt
es wird
weiß
ein
er sich wenigstens, wie wir uns immer
haben.
Fühlen.
Oh,
das sieht besser
oh.
aus.
Oh.
Aha. Leck mich am Arsch, Alter. Hat funktioniert.
Das war alles nur ein Prank, damit ihr dreimal den Trailer guckt.
Das sieht direkt viel geiler aus, wenn es flüssig läuft.
Na, Quatsch, Peter. Ich hätte gerne 2 FPS das Spiel. Ich frage mich aber irgendwie, man sieht ja sehr viele auch alte Charaktere, ob das wirklich, ob du mal mehr als nur 4 aussuchen kannst.
Ja, oder die sind in die Story eingebunden.
Ja, genau, so wie letztes Mal.
Das halte ich für wahrscheinlich, ja.
Das läuft mir jetzt ehrlich gesagt ein bisschen zu schnell. Ich erkenne nicht so ganz, wer da jetzt so alles bei.
Das sieht schon echt geil aus.
Also die alten Charaktere kommen gefühlt nur in Zwischensequenzen vor. Was aber auch okay ist.
Sollen die halt neue Charaktere mal aufgeben?
Ja. Das ist doch ein neuer, oder?
Ja, die kenne ich nicht. Halt muss nichts heißen bei mir.
Ja, das ist halt witzig, dass die dann halt, also die unterschiedlichen Szenarien sehen halt schon echt cool aus. Es war. Ja. Vielleicht ein kleines Problem auch von den Vorgängern, dass da nicht so viel Abwechslung war, was das angeht.
Ja. Vielleicht andere Biome.
Bossfights sehen auch cool aus. Smooth, er sich bewegt zu dem smoothen Jazz.
Saxophon ist auf jeden Fall die coolere Trompete.
Wobei Trompeten auch cool sind.
Ja, so viele Bilder, die haben wir ja gerade alle gar nicht gesehen.
Sie zeigen halt schon echt viel vom Spiel. Ah, es ist cool. Ah, es ist schon cool.
Oh ja. Das wird richtig geil.
Mir ist gerade jetzt eben aufgefallen, die haben ja früher auch so Sachen wie Brothers in Arms gemacht. Das war auch super geil.
Das haben sie mir überhaupt gezeigt. Oder sagen Sie das gleich mal, das Datum?
Thank you guys! We'll see you soon!
Ah, sagen Sie noch nicht! Nein, sagen Sie noch nicht!
Thank you! Schade.
Dann ist die Frage, ob das dieses Jahr überhaupt noch kommt.
Sie haben so viel gezeigt, auch. Also das hat.